Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Brother Michael from Good Tree Academy. The best 10 days of the year are upon us. Now the best 10 nights are the last 10 nights of Ramadan, and the best 10 days are the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah, which is the month of Hajj. Now what is so special about these days that our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam put so much emphasis on doing good deeds on those days? Maybe Surah Al-Fajr will tell us something about that. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والفجر وليال عشر والشفع والوتر والليل إذا يسر هل في ذلك قسم لذي حجر. In the beginning of Surah Al-Fajr, Surah number 89 of the Quran, Allah says, by the daybreak and by 10 nights and by the even and the odd, and by the night as it quickly moves away. Isn't there enough to think about for a person who has intelligence? Allah swears by, in the second ayah, 10 nights. And actually, according to the tafsir, this is referring to the first 10 of Dhul Hijjah, as well as it could be referring to the last 10 nights of Ramadan. And so, what is so important about these things? When Allah swears by something, there's something important about that thing. And usually, when Allah swears by something, then He tells us why He swears in the next ayah. Like for example, in Surah Al-Asr, by time, human being is in loss except those who believe. That's why Allah swears by time. The same thing in Surah Al-Layl, by the night, by the daytime, by male and female, I swear you guys are so divided. Some people they work for this dunya and some people they work for the akhirah. Allah has something very important to tell us, so that's why He swears. So in Surah Al-Fajr, the same thing goes. Allah swears by the daybreak, and by these 10, and by the even and the odd, and by the night as it quickly goes away. Why does He swear? What does He swear for? I swear by these 10 days or 10 nights, that what? Usually, the what comes right afterwards. In every place you find in the Quran, Allah swears, and then the reason why He swears comes right afterwards. But in Surah Al-Fajr, what do we find? Allah then describes how He destroyed the people of Ad and the people of Thamud and the people of Fir'aun. That's not the reason why He took an oath by the daybreak. What's the connection anyway between the daybreak and these 10 days of Dhul Hijjah, and then the even and the odd, and the night when it quickly goes away? And what's the point of swearing by these things? This will be, inshallah, the topic of this short series, 10 videos for the first 10 days of the month of Dhul Hijjah, to motivate us, inshallah, to do all the good deeds that our Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam has encouraged. And inshallah, we will answer these two questions throughout the course of these videos. What is so important about these 10 days? And why does Allah swear at the beginning of Surah Al-Fajr, and then He doesn't tell us why? The next ayahs don't tell us why He swore by these 10 nights, and by other things also. Inshallah, please join us, and connect yourself to the Quran, and support Good Tree Academy. Barakallahu fikum, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.